Hey, it's Ross. Here's what's new on monday.com for October 2023. Date column revamp. The date picker has been overhauled to save you time and effort. Dropdowns facilitate quicker navigation. Search for a date. Even use phrases like next Friday or 2 weeks from now to get to the correct date. WorkForm improvements. Add a welcome page to any WorkForm for added context before users fill it out. And now, gain even more control by limiting the number of form responses allowed. For example, maybe I'm running an event that only has space for 30 RSVPs. Boom, handled. Subitem status change automation. You can now select when subitem status changes when building an automation, making it easier than ever to automate your work on the subitem level. Quick item creation form for Monday Sales CRM. By enabling item creation from a form, sales reps will see a streamlined view of the required fields, allowing them to add deals or leads even faster. Transfer integrations for deactivated users. When deactivating a user in your account, you can now easily transfer ownership of any integrations they created via this helpful pop-up. Once transferred, seamlessly relink to any relevant tools by clicking Activate here. Easy. Finally, our trending app of the month, 7Pace. 7Pace is a seamlessly integrated professional time tracking solution used to record, manage, and report on how time is spent. Access all your individual and team time across all boards and workspaces in a single click. And that's it. See you next month for more exciting updates.